I must have died and gone to hell. Cause I'll be damned if that's not Mr. Sam Roy standing there.
Georgia, what are you doing?
Looking for you, Sam. 8 years ago, the greatest underground fighter of all time disappeared.
I'll belong in that world in a minute.
Of course you do, Sam. You belong more down there than you do up here. We all need to embrace our past. We cannot run from who we are. I'm looking for a fighter, Sam.
I have some clients that would love to see you fight again. Pay big, big money.
Not interested, George. So take your story and tell it walking.
Is that all you got to say to me? Maybe my coming down here was a waste of words on a damn has-been. Just by chance, you decide to change the diaper of a mind of yours. Give me a call, huh? I'm looking for a fighter, Sam. We cannot run from who we are.
We have to operate as soon as possible, or I'm afraid she won't make it.
All right, Georgie. You've got your fight.
What can I do for you, Sam?
I've got a fight coming up, and I need a trainer.
Of course, Sam. Anything for you. You know that. Hell, I put you out in the ring and people are going to shit their pants.
I'm not talking about the ring.
What? Sam, you and I both know things are not the same down there since you left. Okay, people are getting killed down there these days. I mean, what would your wife think about
it? My wife is the only reason I'm doing this. Hannah's dying. All right, she's dying.
After you said you were done with all that, after your brother died.
After Tommy died, I disappeared. I met Hannah and she turned everything around for me. If I don't get this money, she's gonna die.
Well, if it's money you need, why not ask your parents? I mean, they're loaded, right?
They're gone. Along with all their money. This is my only option. I'm asking for your help, Russo.
Listen, Sam, I understand why you gotta do this, I do. But if you get busted up out there, I'm throwing in the towel and getting you to a hospital, you understand?
If I lose this fight, I'm not going to the hospital. I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna win that money, or I'm gonna die trying.
Damn it, Sam, you are not the same fighter you used to be. The old Sam Roy belongs out there, not you. But if you're so set to die, I just hope for your sake, for your wife's sake, that if you fail, the old Sam Roy shows up and saves your ass, because that's the only way you walking out of here alive. That's the only way she's gonna live.
This fight's been coming. It's been coming and it's been looking for me. And now that it's here, I ain't running.
This So be it, Sam. You ready? We're friends, Sam, but I won't do it. I won't try and stop you anymore. You walk through those doors and you are on your own.
That's fine, I understand. This is my fight, not yours. Thanks for everything.
Thank you. scratches. I've seen him take worse, and that right boy.
If you thought you could just kill that bastard that killed your brother, you wouldn't have had to fight him.
What do you expect, woman? I thought he was dead. My old son runs away from home, gets married, starts a new life, walks away from everything I built for him!
Stay away from him! It's okay. Okay? You did so well, my little boy. You're so away. You're ready to come home now.
If I see either one of you again, I'll kill you.
What did you say? What did you say? Come back here!
You come back here! Don't walk away from your mother! Come back here right now, young man!
Gun the case, boss.